What up, everybody? Queen Darts Club. Here we go. I missed the board, boys. Oh no. Are you, like, what is going on right now? I got double. I have no clue what just went. I hit 18. Anywhere on 18 is good. It doesn't matter if it's double or not. Wow. Okay, bro, I'm in. Let's play darts, bro. Darts club. We can do it. Think he's some kind of big shot. Here's 20. Okay, there's 14. I need one more 14. There you go, big shot. Two in a row, bruh. Bruh. Didn't even use my last dart, bruh. I'm actually very good at darts. When everything starts to get going, you're gonna find out how good I am. I'm definitely enjoying this game already, though. The synchronicity, the feel of the game is there. Giving a peace sign to the training bot. Like, I don't even know what's going on. Crushing it. 20s. So we did 20, 20, 20. That's pretty awesome. Like a boss. Now we need the number 15. Two darts left. That's as good as it gets, baby. We left them with 82 on the board. 80. You got double one. 18. Miss. We had a bot telling us we did pretty good. I find that funny. Harry Potter's wand. Oh no, I did not want to do that. See, I don't like games where it just pops you into a commercial. So unfortunately, this one doesn't make the cut for me. I'm an honest guy. If I'm gonna play it every day, you're gonna see me playing it every day. And this one has commercials in between, you know, every 4 or 5 games. It's not as bad as Slap Kings. Slap Kings is a fun game, but it's the concept is awful, you know. People are getting paid $4,000, $2,000 to to ruin their entirety forever for one slap is insane. What are you talking about? Yeah, I have to hit a bullseye here, eh? I used to be good at bullseyes, but we'll see. There's a bullseye. First try.